Taking Harry's crown, royal fans swoon over snaps of Princess Diana's very dashing nephew Louis Spencer at the wedding, and say he'll fill the gap left by the world's most eligible bachelor. Prince Harry may now be officially taken, but royal fans have got their eyes on a new man on the block. Louis Spencer, Viscount Althorp, caught the attention of dozens of viewers at home after arriving at the royal wedding at Windsor Castle on Saturday. Social media users quickly took to Twitter to swoon over Princess Diana's nephew, saying they'll fill the gap left by Harry after tying the knot. Meghan, Louis, 24, looked dapper as he arrived at the ceremony with his glamorous sisters Lady Kitty Spencer and Lady Eliza Spencer, and mother Victoria Aitken. Dozens of royal fans have rushed to social media to comment on the aristocrat, saying they've now got their sights set on him. One wrote, "Since I've can't have Harry anymore, I now have my eyes on his cousin Louis Spencer." Another commented, "I think I'm in love," while one fan added, "Let me be your lady." Meanwhile, one royal fan questioned, "Well, hello Louis Spencer, are you single? Call me maybe." Louis, who will become Earl Spencer following his father's death, is currently believed to be single. He is the youngest of Earl Spencer's children with first wife Victoria, with his parents divorcing in 1997. The Viscount studied at the University of Edinburgh, having grown up with his sisters in Cape Town. Harry remains close to his mother's side of the family and wanted them all to be there for the celebrations. He always visits his cousins when in Cape Town, while Prince William and Kate attended Louis's 21st birthday at Althorp when she was heavily pregnant with Princess Charlotte. Harry's cousins are believed to be among the 200 guests who have nabbed the golden ticket to the intimate all-night after-party later at Frogmore House. Diana's elder sisters Lady Sarah McCorkadale and Lady Jane Fellows, and their children, also attended. Lady Jane, 61, was asked to give the reading at St. George's Chapel in a tribute to the late Princess of Wales.